We are in a cold war, this time with China. And it's not just being fought on factory floors, because China wants to dominate the world economically and militarily. Washington has caused this, and Joe Biden's weakness makes it even worse. My priority in the U.S. Senate is to defeat Communist China by bringing back our jobs and renewing our strength in the world. Our economic and national security depend on it. I'm Matt Dolan, and I approve this message.